Hi all, happy to see you all. So, evening na solla pora pathinga tattoo vandu eppadi maintain pandradhen. Oru tattoo potu mudichona nanga bandage panni wrap pannuvom. So, andha bandage neenga poi 1 hour kalichu remove pannidalam. Remove pannittu konjam drinking water illa any purified water tattoo mela pour panni tissue paper vachu thottu eduthirunga. Kaanjadhukku appuram ointment ponnu. Ointment either sofaramycin illana anti ointment naanga kudukkuradhu. Idu rendathile edhaavadhu onnu apply pannikalam. Idu 3 times illai 3 days ku apply pannanum. 4th day la baby oil illa coconut oil 3 times illai or 20 days ku. 1 week sunlight avoid pannanum. 1 week sweat avoid pannanum. 3 weeks ku water avoid pannanum poduva nammoda tattoo heal aagradhukku 2 to 4 weeks time irukum adanalada oru 3 weeks water avoid panna solradhu reason enna nama skin open la irukum so edhaavadhu tap water la edhaavadhu ulla germs edhaavadhu ulla poi infection aagradhukku chances irukku so adanalada water avoid pannanum so or customer ketirundanga engaloda charges eppadi nu so engaloda charges general charges paathina we charge 500 per square inch minimum charges 1000 1000 ku 2 inches varaikku pannikalam head artist oda charges vandu paathina 700 per square inch minimum charges 1500 1500 க்கு 2 இன்ச் வரைக்கும் பண்ணிக்கலாம்.